Alright, so today I'm just having fun. It's deadlifts and pushups. Last time I did this, I did it with curls. It was overkill. It wasn't fun. I'm still been training for the strength and endurance challenge. Yesterday I did squats. I did my body weight and a half. And then I started trying to get more weight with less reps just to train myself up. I didn't record it. Today I'm going to do deadlifts and pushups. I might do burpees after, but I'm going to start with, what is this, 225, 275, and 20 down. I'm probably going to drop this weight down to 225 as I see fit. Just working out, man. Just enjoying myself. Deadlifts and pushups. Last time I did this, it was like ridiculous. It was just a great workout. So that's what I want to do. So here we go. 20 down pushups is the theme, really. And I'm resting from the 20 down with deadlifts. Heavy deadlifts because I want to get stronger. So once 275 or whatever this is feels too heavy, we drop it down to 225. And we keep it pushing to get the calisthenics, because calisthenics is key. And the fact that I can deadlift at all is a testament to calisthenics, because my form is trash and I still move pretty heavy weight. And I don't even lift weights. So that's all calisthenics, man. Calisthenics is it. And if you're doing both, you go. So I'm taking a break from dips. That's why I'm not doing the whole strength endurance challenge. I want to take a little break from burpees also. But I get a couple reps in. So, all right, enough flapping my gums. Let's go. 275. No rush. It's 19. 18 next. Ooh. 17 next. Both worlds. Don't lose count. 17. Strength and endurance. That's the season. 17. Whew. don't know if y'all can see the weight, but it's there, 17. Next. Woo. Yeah. Who else is doing this? Deadlifts and push-ups. Do it and let me know what you think. Remember, I'm trying to plant my feet, keep my back straight. That's what I'm trying to focus on. Whether I do it or not is another story, but that's what I'm trying to do. 16. 15 next. So it's totals of 20 deadlift reps. Only rep, one rep at a time. What am I, 15 or 16? I think I'm on 15. Next. Last time I did this with 225 and it was great. 275 feels terrific. 14. Thirteen. This is a great combination. It's only 20 down, you know? Thirteen. 12 next. Let's go. 12 next. I don't know how this angle of view is. 12. But I figure this way, a little different angle. This room is small, but a little different angle. The people that have been helping me with my form could help me more. 12. That's the problem, man. You can't be afraid of criticism and somebody trying to correct you, because that's information that's used to help you, you know? Even trolls. We on 12 or something? That's just people that's not inside my little world, but they wish they was. 12. I'm gonna switch my grip. I've been doing over, under. I'm doing like this now. Ten. Ten. We're gonna show you the work. The good, the bad, the ugly, the extraordinary. Ten. Nine next. If I miss one, such is life. You're working. Nine. 8 next, right? I did 9 because I wasn't sure. I think it was supposed to be 8 though. Come on. 7. Six. Deadlifts, bro. They got me. Well, not bad for 275. Six. Five. Five. Five, let's go. Five, come on, man. Five. Four. Three. 2. Oh, 2. That's almost over. Almost got in 20 minutes. my bad. Let's finish. That's why. That's it, Gainz.